out-of-control SpaceX rocket on collision course with Moon. According to experts, a SpaceX rocket is on a collision course with the Moon after spending nearly 7 years hurtling through space. In February 2015, the booster was launched from Florida as part of an interplanetary mission to send a space weather satellite on a million-mile journey. The rocket's second stage became derelict after completing a long engine burn and sending the NOAA's Deep Space Climate Observatory on its way to the Lagrange point. At this point, it was high enough that it did not have enough fuel to return to Earth's atmosphere, but also lacked the energy to escape the gravity of the Earth-Moon system, according to meteorologist Eric Berger in a recent post on Ars Technica. Space observers believe the rocket, or about 4 metric tons of space junk, will collide with the Moon in a matter of weeks at a velocity of about 2.58 kilometers a second.